I have been existed for a long time in this world, having been witnessed a life full of happiness and suffering. But amidst the dry rock, wild flowers still grow and bloom into such beautiful flower clusters. It's amazing. I have flown through many regions, and everywhere I go, there are smiles and tears. We are not only enjoying the fun and the happiness, there are always different patches of life. Those are magical colors to realize how precious life is. I've made friends with so many kinds of people who carry with them the sufferings that they still overcome with extraordinary perseverance. A deaf person like Beethoven can compose beautiful songs that live forever. It's someone who can overcome cancer to win French races like Lance Armstrong, or even a man like Anderson, who used to clean and take part in ordinary plays, become the king of fairy tales. It's much simpler to believe this is a beautiful world. You will need to spend more time caring and sharing with others. You'll realize that despite your friends, your teacher's smiles, there are sadness behind those smiles. Being born is a miracle, so don't just survive. Live to feel and enjoy the beauties of this life, not to regret anything. Above all, always be ready to overcome challenges and to believe in beautiful things that will happen in your life. I've never had to spend such a long time indoors. I was unable to go into vast spaces because of being blocked during the pandemic and experiencing the dreadful fear of the coronavirus. But after suffering the frigidity and utter loneliness for so long, I decided to take a miracle on my wings to soar towards you, waking you up on a beautiful day with music playing, and then we're gonna dance together. I know that even if it's just around the house, you've done wonders for me.
Feeling my way through the darkness, got a bad feeling hurt. I can tell where the journey led, but I know where to start. Tell me how to understand, say I'm caught up in the dream. Life was bad before if I don't open up my eyes, well that's fine by me.
So wake me up when it's over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was fighting myself and I didn't know what I was wrong. So wake me up when it's over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was fighting myself and I didn't know what I was wrong.
They're gonna keep me down, they're not gonna shut me up, they're gonna
Let me tell you, on this exact date, 5 years ago, when I passed the beautiful land shaped like an S, still weary from my journey, I stumbled upon a festival at a school of white and blue. Such a wonderful time I was. I tasted cotton candy, I took pictures at the photo booth with young friends, warm dressed as a strange yet wonderful creature, and the most exciting of them all was the walk through the mysterious haunted house. An angel as myself was naturally drawn to it, though I do admit all the smoke, the eerie looking figurines, and the ominous sound do frighten me a bit. However, don't be scared, let's get through this together. That night, I got lost into a magnificent stage like Beauty and the Beast castle. I thought I had drowned into a wonderful story of France, with a profound message, true beauty is the beauty of the soul. My young friends, please remember it and light your performance up. This year, I decided to come back to this place to see what is the miraculous story will be when my young friends cannot come to school. Isolation from the outside world and taking 2 doses of vaccination, I attempted to fly again, continuing to discover the magical world. I really admire students with a great effort of will to stay home, study online, as well as organize a fashion stage as brilliant as the Paris fashion show that the Black girls attended.
It's fun.
Performance. I will need to perform more miracles to give them more power. I have asked a few small friends of mine to brighten this year's Halloween by sprinkling some bright colors onto the air. Thanks to them, the once gloomy, ghostly Halloween has become bright and warm. And even though it is only an online event, we can still feel the hard work, determination, and creativity from all of them. From the brushstrokes to handmade and unique designs that have brought a Halloween festival space. Although it isn't as perfect as you had done at school, you have worked together despite of the long distance, and your efforts to overcome difficulties have touched and extremely warmed my heart. We are so happy because of it. I was about to leave, but then I suddenly heard a sweet sound of music. The alluring sound seduced me to stay and keep exploring the mysteries of this year's virtual festival. Wow, it turns out that the sound of the little girl but has a powerful voice is called Thủy Tiên. On the way I go, there are you and me. Let's go together.
They don't understand. So then when I finished, I bookmarked my business. I'm ready to save the world. I'm taking my misery, bake it. My wish can be everyone's favorite girl. So take aim and find a way. I've never been so wide awake. No, nobody but me can keep me safe. Now I'm on my way. The blood moon is on the rise. Fire burning in my eyes. No, nobody but me can keep me safe. Now I'm on my way. Little girl, afraid of the big wide world, she grew up within the castle walls. Now and then she tried to run, and then on the nights with the setting sun, she went in the woods away, so afraid.
Gentlemen, our beloved teachers and respectful parents, our angel buddies have just given us the fortitude to celebrate the Halloween festival in a very special way, especially in this difficult situation. As the theme throughout the show is miracle, the miracles in life begin with very simple things but have given us so much power to make considerable changes. The
this message was conveyed in the filmmaking contest, which was directed, written, and filmed by our talented students. Regardless of the results, we must applaud the enormous effort put in by the creative and responsible students in creating typical works of art communities. Through the eyes of a child, the miracles of life are the simple things that can be done every day. Those are haunting dreams, so that when you wake up, you will feel like you have to fix those mistakes. Those are the difficulties, but thanks to everyone, you have overcome. Your films are truly honorable and appreciated.
Vẫn không mở mắt được ạ.
Con qua nhà bác Henry xin ít thịt. Và bác ấy có bắt được một con chuột nhỏ.
Lucy đi đâu vậy cháu?
Một cháu và cháu đi xin ít thịt. Bác cho cháu một chút nhé.
Ồ, đợi bác một chút nhé. Đi chạy một chút mới ngon.
Cháu cảm ơn bác.
Today is supposed to be a happy day in hell, because all the souls are going to the human's world, so the haters and wardens can relax. But something goes wrong. A loud sound like haters yells at someone. Oh, that's haters scolding at a lazy warden.
Do you know what your sin is? You have committed a felony. I know what's wrong. Please forgive me just this time. You have too many mistakes. I can't forgive you, but I will give you a chance. Your mission is, in 3 days, you will have to fulfill the unfinished wishes of a soul. If you can't complete this mission, you will never go back to hell, and I will turn you into an insect.
Today, our class will review the square root problem. Does anyone want to solve this? Nobody? Alright, let me call Kevin. Kevin? Kevin!
Yes?
I want you to solve this for me. Are you even listening to me, Kevin?
I have no idea.
Stop!
Sinh bình thường như bao người bạn cùng trang lứa với tôi, nhưng hiện tại tôi đang học online và chỗ ở của tôi đang bị phong tỏa. Bố mẹ thì đang ở xa nhà vì phải đi công tác và không thể về được vì dịch, nhưng mẹ vẫn rất quan tâm và luôn gọi điện về hỏi thăm tình hình sức khỏe của tôi. Hàng ngày tôi vẫn vào lớp học và học như bình thường, nhưng càng ngày tôi càng thấy tâm trạng mình kỳ lạ hơn. Tôi thấy thiếu tự tin về bản thân, cảm thấy trống rỗng, thường xuyên cáu kỉnh. Tôi cũng không hiểu tại sao mình lại thế, nên thay vì hỏi bố mẹ, tôi lại lên Google tìm hiểu.
5:30 sáng, tôi cảm thấy chán nản về mọi thứ. Tôi quyết định tập thể dục và xem TV.
Hiện mình học online tại nhà đang khiến nhiều học sinh gặp vấn đề về tâm lý. Theo thống kê tính đến nay thì đã khoảng 1 tỷ học sinh bị gặp vấn đề này. Để giảm trầm cảm cần ngủ đủ giấc ăn lành mạnh. Nếu gặp vấn đề về tâm lý thì có thể gọi đến 111 để được tư vấn.
Tôi liền nhấc ngay điện thoại lên và gọi đến số 111. Đầu dây bên kia nhấc máy.
Alo, đây là tổng đài 111.
Câu chuyện một học sinh không thích học, thích mở tab Facebook. Diễn biến, cả lớp được nghỉ ngơi một tuần sau kỳ thi online mệt mỏi. Nhưng vì có 4 bạn điểm dưới trung bình nên phải học bổ trợ cùng với 2 thanh niên rất thích học và không muốn đi chơi. Trong một lớp học online, trong đó có 4 học sinh rất lười học. Vì vậy nhân vật bí ẩn quyết định cho chúng một bài học. Ông xâm nhập vào địa chỉ IP và hack meeting.
Câu hỏi số 2 là con ngựa đá thì đá có nghĩa là gì?
Thế, đá là cục đá, quá dễ.
Đáp án sai.
Cô dạy lúc mình ngủ hay sao ý?
Như cái này cô dạy trên lớp ý.
Đó là hiện tượng từ đồng âm. Đá có hai nghĩa là hành động tác động từ chân vào người khác và còn là cục đá nữa.
Dear my friends, let's join in a funny Halloween quiz game. The game consists of 5 questions. We'll show your questions and then you have to write the answer in the comment in this live stream. Whoever comment the correct answer the fastest will be given a gift from the organizer. When you write the answer, please do in detail. The answer, the full name, class, and name of your school. Are you ready? Alright, so I have 5 questions here. Question number 1. Out of which festival were Jack O'Lanterns originally made? You have got 30 seconds. Start. Wolfman. Start. Are they easy for you?
or a little bit hard? Alright, let's check the answer right now. And let me remind you that your answer is qualified if you comment as your answer, your name, your class, and your name of school.
And now, the grand moment we have all been waiting for. Our award ceremony, 2021 Halloween Festival, Miracle. After great persistence and hardship, you all have outdone yourselves to give us these great productions. Are you nervous? Now, let's join the moment. I'll inform all of you about the precious prizes tonight. Now, for the decor award. The third prize belongs to Fa'an Hui 7A5 AASS and the group 7A3 ADAS. Second prize, Dương Tuệ Lâm 6A2 AASS and Nguyễn Thế Song Hà 8A2 AASS. And now, for the first prize, belongs to Phạm Hà Phương 8A1 AASS. Next is the Fashion Show Award. The third prize belongs to 6A2 AASS and 6A1 ADAS. The second prize belongs to 6A1 AASS and 6A7 ADAS. And the first prize belongs to 7C3 AASS. And last but not least, the biggest prizes will be the big surprise for all of you and make our Halloween meaningful. The Film Award. The third prize belongs to HC3 ADAS with the film Confused and 7C4 AASS with the film Quick Game. The second prize belongs to 6A1 AASS with the film The Meaning of Halloween.
The second prize belongs to Class 7A1 AASS with the film A Dream.
And the first prize belongs to 7C2 ADAS with the film Miracle. Congratulations to all the contestants. Your effort was what made this night so much more magical. Let us all hope.
Ladies and gentlemen, parents and friends, tonight we have witnessed and experienced a miracle from all of us. This life, made better and brighter by all of us, we who live under the same sky, living under the same roof, sharing our joyous and sorrowful moments together. Let us all take our hands and create the beautiful sounds in the miraculous music so that our souls will be closer. Give us strength to create a better life. Hope that a miracle will arrive and bring back our normal everyday life so that we may go back to our school safely. Bye-bye.
So they know.
Mandela.